Good morning! So ngayon, bago matulog, sasamahan ko muna si Jomar sa isang interview niya somewhere in Jumeirah area. Kaya dahil sa wala pa akong tulog at pahinga masyado, magta-taxi na lang kami. Okay naman na. Anong apply mo? Veterinarian? Ready ka na ba? Power?
Ready.
Ready na. No choice. Grabe, kailangan ko na talaga matulog. Jesus ko, ikaw na lang kaya ang init. Hindi sinamahan. First interview, sinolo. So pupunta kami ngayon ng Modern Veterinary Clinic. Malapit lang daw dito eh, kaya... Grabe init! So kailangan natin sa kabila. Sige, sa likod ka na lang. Taxi. Para yun know, Modern Veterinary Clinic?
Ano?
Modern Veterinary Clinic?
Where it is?
In Alwasel Road. They said we just go straight. And then Alwasel Road, and then we turn left.
It's okay.
Yeah. Okay, so nakapangalawang taxi kami kasi ayaw maghatid nung unang taxi. Tapos ayaw niya umalis kayo na sinatatakos na baka nga i-report namin kasi dito sa Dubai, actually pwede mo silang i-report kapag alam mo yun yung hindi ka hinahatid, yung namimili sila ng customer o ng location na pupuntahan. But then ito. Naku, Samir, near Ines, Pinis. So hanapin na lang namin. Okay lang? So we have to look for the Pinis first. Then go straight, traffic light. Antar, ano yung Antar Cafeteria? Sa Big Mosque. Sa Jumeirah area. Malapit na kami sa area. Banda rito, parang nasa, ano lang, sa Ortigas. Ito na yung most. This is Antar. Okay, somewhere here. You found it? Okay, this one. Can we go this side? Yeah, this is the place. Antar.
Ay,
Modern Veterinary Clinic. Ay, ang layo. It's far. But anyway, we're already here. Okay, dahil medyo maaga-aga pa ng konti, magdi-drinks muna kami dito. Uy!
Sorry.
We have to follow the...
Uh-huh.
Ayun na. Tara na.
Para saan?
Ibig sabihin para matumawid ka.
Ito.
Ito yung Antar. Kaya dito muna kami tatambay. Grabe, meron silang outdoor dito. Let's go. Ang init-init naman. Good luck, naka long sleeve ka pa, naka... Ganun talaga. Talagang sacrifice ka pa nag-a-apply ng trabaho. Tignan mo yung mga lana mo, yung mga mantika mo sa katawan. Okay, napaka-green naman dito. Para siyang maze. Pero actually hindi siya maze. So ito yung roundabout. May roundabout para sa mga tao.
Magpo-4 na pala eh.
O kaya nga, we have to go there kasi 4:15 yung ano mo, yung interview mo. Okay? Guys, kapag naglalakad kayo sa initan, always bring paayong or panyo na pamuna sa pawis or tissue.
kasi mainit talaga.
Okay, so nandito na kami. Open door naman pala.
Okay, so nasa loob na siya. In good thing, meron silang maliit na sala-sala dito sa labas. Nga lang, medyo mainit. But then guys, okay, I will take this chance, okay, to inform everyone, especially to all of my followers and friends na nandito na po sa UAE, Dubai, Sharjah, Abu Dhabi, Al Ain, Fujairah, Ajman, and all 7 states of UAE, that guys, on August 14, next Friday, magkakaroon po ng charity concert for free para po kay Kuya Alex Labore. So I'm inviting you all to come in in Rakes Cafe Bar 2 somewhere in Al Riga. So ayun po, so we prepared lot of activities there. Meron kaming auction, meron kaming bazaar, we have magic show, we have concert of course at the end. So you can bring your family and your kids kasi they will definitely enjoy it. Actually, yung grass na dito is a mix of Carabao grass and Bermuda. Ayun, sana talaga positive yung magiging result ng lahat. I believe naman Zumar is super qualified with the position. With all of his experiences sa Philippines, pasok naman siya as per dun sa job description and qualifications na hinihingi ng company. Okay guys, message ko po sa lahat ng mga nag-a-apply dito sa Dubai. Huwag po kayong ma-stressed out. Okay, huwag po kayong kapahan. It will not help, okay? Always remember that God has reasons kung bakit kayo nakarating dito. And God has plan sa pagpunta nyo rito sa Dubai. Okay, so all you have to do is just do your part. Apply ka lang ng apply. Do your best. And then God will do the rest. Kasi I believe He will take care of everything. Okay? Kasi po, mas mahirap naman yung time will come that you will fail, na hindi mo ginawa lahat ng kaya mong gawin. You didn't go beyond your limits. Tapos, nag-fail ka. That's 100% failure. But if you've done your part, okay? And then at the end, kung negative man yung resulta ng lahat, at least, hindi ka talaga 100% a failure. It's just that, maybe you are not perfect talaga sa place, sa lugar, dito sa Dubai. Okay? Or God maybe has other plans for you somewhere else. Maybe in the Philippines, maybe in other country. So yun yung isipin natin. Okay? Wow! Congrats! Makita sa camera! Congrats! So he will start tomorrow for some orientations and a lot of things. Congrats, Mar. So now your problem is you have to know kung asan yung bus. We have to get here. We have to check everything dito. Hanapin natin. Amen. Okay, so we're inside the bus stop. Check kung ano yung mga pwede niyang sakyan tomorrow. Kasi kailangan na niyang mag-report ng 8:30 mo in the morning. Wala. Mga fines lang to eh.
Ito,
bus information and all. It's not helping. No. Oh my God. No, let's use internet instead. Lika. Now he's calling his friends to announce the good news.
Sulod doon.
Ang hirap yata kumuha ng taxi sa lugar na to. Okay, we're home! Ayan, magsimba ka, mag-thank you ka sa mga blessings na natatanggap mo. And all. Bye guys! Para akong lasing. Okay, ako naman yung magre-ready ngayon papasok. Okay, grabe. Pagod na ako kasi halos naligo ako na nasa pawis. So ito magbabiyahe mag-isa. So subukan niya mag-metro mag-isa papuntang St. Mary's Church.